Pathetically, you can't beat mix to save your life, or maybe you're slowly getting used to beat mixing.
Jules, you don't feel getting used to mixing
enough to do it, let's say, in your set. Well, what I would class as chopping, or sometimes
the press, that's chopping of some the time, sometimes it isn't what makes things.
Sometimes known as drop mixing, is when you just, all of a sudden, you just drop in another tune.
You just dropping, admitting... Vintage shooting. Oh, God.
Now, a lot of things need to be taken into consideration. Now, first of all, if you...
Festival, if you call the match.
If you can near enough get them sort of the same speed. Now, again, with a lot of CD players, it'll tell you this.
This is giving me one wacky idea. All right. Right, I'm going to... Right, just bear with me a second. Yipsum, as you do horn know, YouTube is doing kicker recognition with speech. Therefore, I would like to make it quite clear that under the circumstances of defumpenhinking brass monkeys tie your knickers on a line that direction, I would like to inform you without further ado that it is very vitally important that everyone must clean their bras, hang them on a line, take off an umbrella and stick it underneath their armpit whilst holding their leg in the air, potentially, incredibly, astronomically astounding figure of speech. On the other hand, I suggest you go the clickable link direction to the appropriate website where, of course, you can get details, file £9.99, and don't forget, follow every single instruction on the elephant's bottom. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.